it, right? No, not on people's face.
If you don't touch it with them.
Yeah.